Hi, this is Catchman Cricket for Dummies. I'm Mark Nicholas. This is
Nasser Hussein.
And this is
Jeffrey Boycott. That's my name, Jeffrey Boycott. Right, now, today, I don't know what it's called, it's Test Match Special for Cricket or something or whatnot. These young'uns are gonna learn. In my day, we had moors, we did. But in my day, this were all trees, this were. These were all trees. And we used to sit over there by the trees.
Now,
we gotta inspect today's pitch, right? So if you follow me, Jeffrey Boycott, right, the pitch, yeah. It's quite wet, so it's quite moist, so we'll have a lot of bounce for the batsman.
I'm noticing a bit of a
no, right? Now here's the crease, right? So it's quite rough here, so we'll offer a bit of spit to the bowler. So if he wants to get into the rough, work into the rough here, and it'll cause the batsman a few problems. Anything to add?
Now
I think that layer over here, right, it's much more drier, which will offer much more bounce, which might taunt the batsman. Anything to add?
Yes, with the bowl, this new pace bowlers will have to shine it a lot to get the ball to move because of the condensed atmosphere. I shine my forehead, it makes it move a hell of a lot. Anything to add?
Well, I'm noticing this little bit of a bug down here and this dirt, and I think that'll cause a little bit of a grief for the batsman.
Yes, the dirt. The ball wants to work it into here, and he will cause a bit of grief for the batsman, because he'll want to try and play it to score a century. Because I've scored a lot of centuries in my day, so I know what I'm talking about. So, anything to add?
I have a fetish for foreheads. Now over to our specimen.
Now this is specimen 17B. He's a product of rape. We found him on the street. Now, if you would like to observe his bat, yes? Every batsman needs a bat, because what are they going to bat with? They don't have a bat. Now, over to you.
Well, as you can see from his shoes, he's used the tennis player shoes. Now, these often give bounce on the hard mat surface. Over to you, Matthew.
Well, as you can see, his pads are a clinic kookaburra, which are mainly Australian, which means he's a bastard, but you know, we won't count that against him. Over to you.
Also, his head is protected.
My head is protected, but my thirst is not quenched.
Also, most batsmen like to wear a box. Unfortunately, we did not provide one for this one.
Poor lad.
Now over to the do's and don'ts.
Do's and don'ts in my day are called bits and bobs. Bits and bobs were over here and we used to sit on it drinking tea.
I'm Handboy.
My name is Azza!
I'm 17B, and I'm off to the pavilion for some cucumber sandwiches.
Hi, I'm Stumpy, and I gave that out.
I'm Mark.
Hey!
Cricket was first invented by Sir Adolf Hitler himself as a way to combat communism.
When he intends, he the Deutsche Volk ein Vorführen für eigene Arbeit, für eigenen Fleisch, eigenen Schlossheit, eigenen Trotz, eigene Beharrlichkeit, dann werden wir wieder ein Vorstein, genau wie die Täter einst aus Deutschland nicht geschenkt erhielten, sondern selbst den Schlaf mussten.
fine. Now here's what I want you to do. Just bolt. No ball.
We are the lazy generation. We are the lazy generation now.
Out, mate, you fucking piece of shit. I'll rub my fucking balls all over your fucking shoulder, you piece of shit. I'm just going to garden the wicket.
And the girl in the corner said, "Boy, I want a money, it'll turn into a ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz."
Get around,
I get around,
yeah,
get around, round, round, I get around,
I get around.
I like a shine on my forehead, like, it gives me spirit.
I'm Mark Nicholas, this is Nothing the Same, and this is
Jeffrey Boycott. That's my name, Jeffrey Boycott.
No,
my name's Jeffrey Boycott. Now, in my day, this were all trees, right?